Hi everyone, this is Apurva and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm here not to talk about depression because I'm sure there are many people who can talk better on it, but I just want to highlight one major point. Whenever you have depression or anxiety or any post-traumatic stress or any kind of mental health issues, there's nothing to be ashamed of and there is nothing to hide. In fact, it's something to hit head on with. I don't think if you have any kind of mental health issues with yourself or with somebody you love, there's nothing wrong, like seriously. But there is one thing which if you do every single day can make a major extraordinary difference or impact in your mental health, and that is exercise. You gotta exercise every single day. And the reason is, when you physically move your body, the physiology of your body changes and this eventually changes your brain. Get outside. You don't have to run or go to aerobics or gym. Just get outside with a dog or walk with a friend, breathe. Try to feel connected with the smallest things you see. Doing that every day, that physical push, not only moves your body, that changes your mind, but also gets your body out of the physical toxic environment you are dealing with. It also creates a bit of momentum and a bit of routine in your life. So exercise every single day as if your life depends on it, because it does. Your body needs it. Your mind needs it. Your mental health needs it. Life is beautiful, believe me. If not from all the sides, at least from one particular angle. So whenever you get frustrated, just pan your eyes and try to find that one particular side of your life. Stay safe, stay healthy. Bye-bye.